This animal, the very unusual thylacine, is one that went extinct in recent times. Other names include the Tasmanian tiger or Tasmanian wolf. If you take a closer look, you can see why. It looks like a dog or wolf-shaped animal with stripes along its back, like a tiger. They lived in Australia and on an island called Tasmania. Although it looks like a dog, this animal was actually a closer relative of animals such as the kangaroo and the koala. It was a marsupial, meaning it had a pouch to carry its young. When Europeans travelled to Australia and Tasmania in the 1800s, they brought animals such as sheep to farm. But thylacines were thought to be sheep hunters, and soon rewards were offered by the government to anyone who would hunt and kill a thylacine. As a result, many thylacines were hunted, and by 1914, they were considered a rare species. People began to realise that perhaps some of these animals should be protected or kept in zoos. However, humans knew very little about how to keep them, and they were declared extinct in 1936, when the last known thylacine died in Hobart Zoo in Tasmania. Only under 800 specimens are found in museums around the world today, and we are lucky enough to have some here. We use the thylacine as an important reminder of the impact that humans can have on nature and what can happen when we don't work hard to protect a species.